Okay, the next tune is a Jobim tune, but it's not a very well-known one, or at least not it's not in the real book kind of tune. It's a gorgeous tune. This one's called Você Vai Ver, which means, I believe, you will see.
Oh,
What an enthusiastic audience. Wow. We should have like a clam bake or a campfire in the middle there, don't you think? That's good. The next tune is a Cal Chater tune. This one's called Curacao. This is in three. Okay. Thank you. Moving along, this next tune is a tune of mine. This is written in a particular rhythm called a Partito Alto, which is a Brazilian thing. This one's called True to You. Thank you. Thanks very much. Thank you. We're going to do one more tune. This is a classic. I'm sure you'll recognize it before we do it. I want to introduce over here on the congas, Sandy Goldfless. On the flute, for her first time, is Isabel Frankel. Over here on the alto is Kevin Looney. Back here on the guitar is Barry Johnston. And over there on the piano is Karen Welling. Thanks for hanging out, folks. My name is Peter Chico. We're going to do the classic Tito Puente, Oye, ¿Cómo va? Thank you. Thanks very much. Thanks for hanging out. You're too kind.